Aligned to the state standards, this resource is designed for grades 5 to 8 with a simplified reading level of grades 3 to 4. 170 pages of content within 24 chapters make up the bulk of this unit. We also include an assessment rubric, a critical thinking skills rubric, and a vocabulary list. Begin with the first section of this bundle, American Government. Every chapter has a before you read section to see what learners already know about the topic, ideal for differentiated learning. Recognize that there are several different kinds of government, like constitutional monarchy, dictatorship, and representative democracy. Follow up with Section 2, Canadian Government. The reading passage is where you'll find all the curriculum content. Get to know Canada's court system and how each branch of government is divided. Finish off with Mexican Government with Section 3. The after you read sections include short and long questions for comprehension, followed by an extension activity. Gain an understanding of the different political parties in the United Mexican States and what each stands for. Brainstorm the kind of qualities the leader of Mexico should possess. Differentiated comprehension skills are measured by a crossword and word search puzzle, then a three-part comprehension quiz. The easy marking answer key works by lining up perfectly with the matching question pages. 18 color mini posters completes the resource. Get to know Canada's seat of government with full color images. Visit our website to see American Government, Canadian Government, and Mexican Government.